What's up, YouTube? What is going on? How's everybody doing today? It looks like the update finally hit on regular levels. Regular people, I'm sorry, not PvE. And we got the assassin update. That's right. That means Fizz update. We got Rengar. We got Katarina. We've got Talon. We've got Kha'Zix. We got everybody on our team that's just ready to do this stuff, yo. So now all we gotta do is just do it and see how we can do it, man. Win or lose, we're gonna play this game. We got five assassins of the few. Oh my god, there's so many videos I gotta make now. I don't even know where to start. Well, I do because it's Fizz. But we're gonna make this work. I like how they gave him a complete overhaul in his skills, and it looks a little bit different now. Everything just looks all pretty and shit. Oh, the poison. I love that they gave it a little banner on top. That's lovely. You can see how long it lasts. Ah, you missed me. Hey, buddy, I'm gonna kill you. He's got teleport. Okay, cool. That's interesting. Buddy. Got him anyway. Get that shiz out of my face. I'm Fizz, baby. Whoa, whoa. Did it just cancel my auto attack? Whoa, 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 whoa. I gotta see that. Alright, so Fizz basic attack bleeds enemies naturally. Fizz basic attack deals bleeds enemies. The target is. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know. It doesn't say it cancels or anything. But it does do a quick hit. Oh, oh shit. Oh my god, it has a quick hit. That is lovely, yo. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the Mr. Zhonyas. Then I'm gonna go straight for Proto Belt. I'm gonna go for Proto Belt because that's my new item for him.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, this is so awesome. And let me see if this, I don't think this is anything different. No, same effect for the passive, so he goes through minions and stuff. Seastone Trident, naturally it affects that, blah blah blah. Only thing that's really different is his ulti. Everything else just has a different look, but his ulti, however, it gets bigger the longer the skill shot is used. So let's say if I use it from here, the shark becomes amazingly big. It becomes a massive ass shark. We're gonna see how big this jump becomes. And wait a minute. I know what, they just hit two effects. Aww, I was too far away. It's okay though. I'm gonna get him. Never worried about it. No fretting, bruh. I'm Fizz. We're about to be level 6 if we're gonna start ganking. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. This. Woo! I can't wait for season 7 to come out, but I'm so happy they got these assassin updates, bruh. Wow, Thunderlord's didn't even proc? Oh, snap. That's 3 direct hits then. That's lovely. Okay. Alright, buddy. You're level 5? You just got level 5 too? Oh man. I'm about to murder you, Cass. I don't know. Who should I use next? Should I use Rengar? Should I? I don't know. This is so many characters I can use for this. Alright, buddy. What you gonna do? Nah. Oh, you're not level 6, so I'm not worried. You're gonna just dash it to me. But I will get you at level 6. I will ulti and kill you just like that. Alright, here we go. He's trying to get level 6. He got level 6. Okay, cool. I'll wait for him to come a little closer. Then when he tries to jump at me at tower. Ha 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 ha! Thank you, Kazix. That was lovely, dude. Oh god, we have everybody on our team. I think all we need to do now is Shaco. And who else was it? It was Shaco, and I think Cassidy even got changed. I'm not sure, but I gotta check the list again because there's so many people. Oh my god, Fizz, you're freaking busted, bro. I love assassins, man. This is just so much fun. Oh, I can't wait for the next rank season, dude. I'm gonna have. Oh, let me get out of here. Ooh, I'm out of here. This is lovely. Alright, give me two potions and I'm gonna head back down to base. Alright, and let's go. Yeah, his combo was gonna be kind of crazy. I want to know what other new items that they have, because I didn't check. Oh, what's that? Three control wards. Oh, that's what you get them. That's how you get them. Okay. Buddy, you're gonna die. I like how his W is just a really quick hit, so I'm gonna try and get my W off. You can have it, bro. No, it didn't go as far as I wanted to. Oh, hey, Yi. You wanna fight me? We can do this. I should have threw it towards the tower so that it would have hit him with more damage. Oh no, I'm dead. Aww, he's level 6. How did he get level 7? What the hell? How did he get so freaking... How is he my level? What in the hell? That's weird. Oh, that's so awesome. That's pretty cool though. Alright, let's see what other wards or other shits they have. I don't see nothing new besides this. This does... what? 20 damage spread out combat. I don't need to care about boots. After poaching three large chains, jungle transforms into serrated dirk. Oh, so it turns into it. Oh, wow. Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, let's see what the lethality does. Lethality increases damage, ignoring the amount of target's base health. Oh, that's pretty damn nice. Nah, bish. Ah! Oh, buddy. That W, man. Oh, this is beautiful. That Q looks really nice. Well, I got my Zhonya's, so I'm set. I am safe. Alright, let's get this joint. Kaboosh, kaboosh, kaboosh. I'll put that number 2 actually. Oh, these guys are so excited about these characters, man. Oh god, I can't with these Kazix. I know that he does perma, like. He does not even perma, he does single handed, what is it? Oh god, what is it? What is it called? What is it called? Isolation, that's what he does. His skills activate isolation. An enemy has been slain. Sorry, buddy. I get you. What's up, Cass? Do you want to go? Because we can go. Oh, so why did you use vision? Okay. Did Katarina die? I don't think so. They won't catch me. Guaranteed crit. Oh my god, he does guaranteed crit. Oh, this game, dude. It does a quick hit. That is lovely. Damn, he's not over there. I messed up, actually. Fuck. He got away. I didn't want to E. It's alright though, I'm not worried about it. It's only Master Yi. I don't think Master Yi, did Master Yi get changed? I don't know. I gotta look at the list. There's so many people. Wait a minute, you kill the minion and you get the cooldown back? Oh shit! Oh! Oh my god, if it bleeds for the last 2 seconds and it dies, you get the cooldown back. Oh, that's lovely. No! Well, good thing Cassidy didn't get nothing. Oh god, that's just like Darius. Do you get your mana back though? Oh my. This is gonna be amazing. I love this. I don't even. Jeez. I'm gonna get it from behind the tower. I'm excited. Oh hey, what's up, you? Oh, you bitch. Oh, he's already gone. That's alright though. Not even worried about it. His ulti got him away. Plus his boots. Oh, damn, bro. This is lovely. Hey, what's. Is that a. A mini ward or something? Like, wow, okay. I'm still at a loss for words because of how awesome this update was. It was so cool. Plus the ranks have been reset, so now I am no longer gold. Sorry though, because it was saturated with a lot of bronzies. So we'll definitely be getting back up there, plus higher, as soon as this new rank is reset. And as soon as it is, I will be excited. I got gold for that? Oh shit. Okay. Nostril is itching for some reason. I think hair is growing. It doesn't matter. Oh, look at that. He's got a little bit of MR. Isn't that cute? Huh. I wish they had, like, all the ability power it used to have. It's not as good as it used to be. Let's see. Does the same thing. I love that quick attack. That's just lovely. You can just far. Wait, you get your mana back? 50%. Wait, we refunds 50 mana and it costs 70. Oh, look at that, man. Look at that. I can be Darius with Fizz. Oh my god. Oh, bish. Oh! 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 Wow! To 500 damage? Oh my god! Oh my god! That is ridiculous! That is ridiculous how much damage I just did to that kid. Okay. see. I just need 120. All right, buddy. Oh, you bitch! Where the hell did he come from? Oh, that ass. He just came out of nowhere. It's okay though. Hey, run, peoples. Damn. Oh, Tyler, where you going? It's actually okay. I'm not even worried about this. Not one iota. I wonder how Katarina works though, you know? I think I'm gonna try her next just because, you know, why not? You could've just hit that and saved it. Aww, tower's dead. At least we got top tower first, so I'm happy with that. Alright, 650, here we go. And then I can go for a Lick Bane. And some boots, actually. I could totally use some boots. Alright, as soon as I get some boots, I'll be happy. Boots, Lick Bane. I don't know, should I get an Abyssal? It does make them lose, you know, make us take more damage, so there's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I think I'll get an Abyssal, and then whatever shit. Why am I not thinking right now? There's just so many things in my head right now, and I just can't think of it. Alright, Fizz, here I come. Okay, so I would use my Q first, and then... Oh, it hits everything in this row! It really meant dash through his target. Oh my god. That is amazing, man. Wow, he has a lot of attack. What? Does he have a new skill or something that gives him, like, attack? Hey! That's dangerous. Oh, hey. Ah, shit. I shouldn't have changed it to number one. I'm gonna switch those back. I'm so used to Guardian. I'm so used to Zonja's being number one that I accidentally misclicked. So that was my B. Oh god, it's just so fun playing these assassins. How does that work? Wow, the premature ulti though. Okay, yeah, booyah. And then my baby. That's the one baby. Okay, I need to get used to pressing 1 for Zonya's and 2 for that, because I literally messed up right there so bad. I literally thought I was going to dash into the whatchamadoozy. I hope he knows they can see him. Whew! Doesn't even matter. Oh my god, doesn't even matter. Like, Yi, he may do some damage, but at the end of the day, he's still just a Yi. Kill him, Talon. No! An We had a consensus. Ooh, I can't wait to see how I want to use every character, whether I win or lose. I don't care. I just gotta see how these characters work. I wonder if there's any new AP items. Ability power. Oh, nothing new. Damn. But there is new AD items, so I'm actually happy with that, because AD needed some love. They need some love. Like Rengar, like, let's see, 50, 70. That's really it. 70. He's only had 70 ability, 70 extra damage. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, he's over here with 130. Oh my goodness, this is so freaking awesome, man. If I had my ulti, I could do like 600 damage. Slowing by 80%. Oh my god. Come at us, bros. No, I did Zhonya's. It didn't work. It's sorry though. We got six. Ooh, good shit. Ah, ace. It's okay. This is beautiful. This is really amazing. I love this game, man. This is really fun. I've never seen an update like this. But it's all right because I've almost got 40% cooldown. And my mom was level 16. Yeah. Plus they have an ADC, so you know. We all gotta get close up in their face, which, you know, it's not a problem with all these gap closers. I wanna try them all so bad right now. That's what I'm probably gonna do. I'm probably gonna do a marathon play of every single play today. So if you see me with the same shirt in all these videos, you know, no fretting. I'm just trying all these characters out. And we're gonna have a good time. Oh, he didn't die with the fat. Oosh. Oosh. Look at that, man. Look at that. Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh, buddy. I feel like somebody's over there. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay. Yeah, I'm out of there. The chase! They're really desperate, yo. Why are they so tryhard? Like, yo, cheer that shiz, man. We're just having fun. Well, at least she's pushing towers like hell. Building that Akali build. Ugh. I really want to know how these characters work now. Wow, you would hit him with his W on. Dude, bruh, come on. Sorry, though. As soon as I get a death cap, I'll be happy. Woo! Okay, that did a lot. Whatever, what is she doing that's doing so much damage? Wow, the damage. It's like, I just gotta hit someone with my ulti and it'll be fine. Because this W is a little bit different than before, where it only hits single targets now, so yeah. Yeah, so you know, just gotta. Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit of a learning curve because there's no more. That's a big buff. That is a really big buff. I mean, it does one good hit damage, but it's just. It's really slow. Hmm. One jump ahead of you. Sorry, though, we can still do this. Let's just push mid lane. Gap bish. She's dead. I'm dead too! And she's not dead somehow. She did! She must have used heal. You must have that stupid keystone. No, no, the mastery where you get stronger while you're in battle for 5 seconds. Good job, Cat. Good job, Rengar. Ooh. Oh my god! Damn, Cat. 2 hits? Okay. I see you. I see. Wow, her E really hurts. That is some serious damage. Wow. Wow, Cat, you do some serious damage, kid. Yeah, I'd rather just go mid because that tower is going to take all those minions anyway. By the time I get there, it don't even matter. Ah, oh, just went him all to yo. 650 damage, dude. I'm still not used to this new W. I think I need to build, Ah! The range, why is it so far? This was seriously good damage, though. It really does. That's a big ass shark. I'm sorry, 50 seconds. 850 to 450, and I should have it. So close to it. As long as we don't lose our inhibitor, I'm happy. Wait, that hit me? Bye bye, Bish. Oh, buddy. Let me not get hurt now. Oh, we killed him. Okay, cool. Got him. Oh my god, the Q is so lovely, dude. My health regain is amazing right now. Gotta love red buff. I'm out of there. Oh my god, that ulti is amazing, dude. Alright. Actually, how much do I truly need for death cap? Still the same amount. Alright then, let's go ahead and start building my death cap. Actually, I want to get some more. I want to get a better ward. Boop! I'm not somber, but still. Oh, buddy, you just fucked up. Aww. No problems, though. I took a third of that tower's health. Whatever, kids. Seconds. Ah! Need 40% cooldown. Ooh, excuse me. As soon as I can get them all, see if we can kill them all. Come on, let's go. Okay. Ouch! Somehow she hit me. Wait, where are you guys at? Gadoosh. Aye! Kill this guy. So, I can see his isolation? Okay. Full team of assassins. Very squishy. Very, very squishy. Sorry, though. Like I said, who cares if we lose, man? I'm just here to have freaking fun showing these characters, even though you've probably seen them already from other people, but still. Cats! Oh my god! Oh, that fear saved his life. Like, yo. I like how my ulti stayed on Master Yi even after he used his Q. He was like, oh, it's gonna explode? Nope. It still comes up and hits his ass. Oh, that's so freaking amazing! Oh, I didn't kill that one. Looks like Lexus is about to die. Why did it show that? Is somebody over here or something? No, buddy. Wow, 1,000 damage? Okay, Fizz, okay. That literally did 1,000 damage. How in the hell? Alright, then we're fighting you. Ah, my nose is running again. Oh, it's so annoying. So annoying. I'm probably gonna just clock up my nose. Ah, shit. Fuck it. I keep pressing one! Oh! I hate having double target items. It's okay though, we got them separated. Beautifully. Beautifully done. Rengar, you're going a little bit tanky, actually. That's... Wow. I thought you couldn't jump when you're in, like, in the fight. Wow. The damage between both of them is crazy. Okay, I need to stop missing my ulties. I'm just having so much fun throwing it out and being so huge. Better than just having one target damage. It makes it such you actually have to make your shark useful. It's pretty good distance and it's huge. Edge of Night, Edge of Night, Edge of Night. AD. Wow, it blocks an ability. Oh, he's almost got the steal. You're dumb, bitch. Come at me again, chick. Ah, you came at me again. They weren't supposed to. Whatever, they can kill her. Girl, Caitlyn, you're an ass. Where's she at? Oh, there she is. Sorry, Caitlyn, you can't escape a Talon in this dirty. And takes more damage. Lovely. And that Q, buddy, let's go. Sorry, but Rengar does way too much damage for you, bro. Jesus. You can see him. Good job. Good for you. But he's over there now. Damn. Hey, tower! Almost got my item. Boom. God, I want to just... I need more cooldown. I'm going to go ahead and get Abyssal for Caitlyn. No, for Katarina. That way she does a little bit more damage by 10%. It's not a lot, but it's a little bit. And that's all that matters. This is such a fun game, man. I'm really loving this update. And my ulti really... Like, it put her ass out. Oh, is it? Run, bitch. God, that's so lovely.
They won't catch me.
I imagine level up my ulti though. He's invisible for like 30 seconds. Hey, nah, bitch. Hey, bitch, where you going? I'm fighting you. Let's see, 1700 still. Ouch! Motherfucker got me. Damn, dude, you're unfortunately dead. And you're me, bro. Like, shut up. Sorry, ye. It's not even a problem. All I want to do is get some more gold, but I can't do that right now, can I? Nope. Yeah, sorry, cat. Still got her, at least. This is so funny. We still have... What was even kills, actually? This is a long game. I'm probably going to cut it. Okay. Okay, so now my ulti does a total of almost 940 damage. Dude, that's more than before. That's so much more than before. Last time I just did 100% of my ability power and like 500. Well, and like 450 or 300, 400 some shit. But now it's extra and it can still go up. Oh! Oh, look at that. That's 1,000 damage from ulti. My W goes up to 700 plus 300. So that's another 1,200 maybe at most. Alright, abyssal time. Oh, buddy. Here I come! Damn, bro. Nope, seems like Katarina is really busted right now. And I'm okay with that. Nah, we could just push. We could totally just push. Oh, you know you wanna fight me. 1200 damage. Here I come, you dumb bitches. If Katarina doesn't already do it. Okay, these guys are so dumb. Yo, dragon, what the hell, dragon? Oh my god, this is so dumb. Oh my god. Okay, so he bought Edge of Night. So what does that really do? Let's see. 15 lethality, 20 damage, movement speed out of combat, which is beautiful. Oh, what's up? Ulti's up. 38 seconds from ulti. Less than Hextech Probobelt. Lovely. That's so freaking amazing. 666, I'm the devil. Oh, I'm so excited. This is just so fun. $650 without it, but with it, it becomes extra. Oh, okay, yee. He's got a lot of red. You can finally build a full red build. Okay. Ouch, he just two-shot me. Get him anyway, get him. Yo, don't just stab. Yo, cat, what are you doing, cat? Whatever, we got a cat arena. Yo, don't run into him. Doesn't matter. And there's a Yi, which hopefully they can take care of. Nope. Because that's the Yi. And Katarina was not with us that time. Oh! Come on, Kat, you gotta stay with us. You had to stay with us, Kat. I don't know why you went top lane. Master Yi, with two attack speed items. And one AD item, really. It's okay. 10 seconds. I can come back and make a difference. Okay, come on, I can make a difference, can I? God damn this! Ah! It's okay though, I hope you guys enjoyed that video of pretty much the team of assassins. Naturally, it doesn't work because they have an ADC and my team was never together, so you know, that happens. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, I'll see y'all later, and I will definitely be doing more of these champions because there are so many to do. Deuces.